Hello everyone, Commander Kingfish here, and I am back in Skyrim, also known as Kingfish Nord. So we're, it's not raining today anyway, it looks like the stars are kind of breaking through, so not too bad a day. We're going to head back to Falkreath. We've got some missions there to do, and that is assist the people of Falkreath, and then I can become a Thane. So let's head off to Falkreath, and it can't show me on the, okay, let's exit out. We can do it like this, and then we'll cruise on down. Falkreath's way down here. Here we go. And we're here. Guards, what the hell's going on? Anything around out here? Alright.
Heard they're reforming the Dawn Guard. Vampire hunters or something.
Yes.
In the old fort near Riften.
Yeah, I've heard that too.
Joining up myself.
Well, get to it. Is he open? No. I wonder what time it is here. 4 a.m. in the morning. I always get here at 4 a.m. in the morning. So let's do this. Let's just get the day a little. There we go. Oh, what the hell? Who in the hell are we fighting? Oh, we're fighting that dude. Oh, freaking master vampire.
Guess it's all clear now.
Be careful.
Everybody okay?
Oh, I'm sorry, man, I should really go now.
We lost a guard. We're always losing people here. Time I show up. Poor dude. Alright. I guess we'll take his jug of milk. Take the key. That's too bad. Alright. Well, it's a sad day already in Falkreath. This bozo. Take his gold, that. Oh man, he doesn't even have crap. He's a master vampire and he doesn't even have crap, man. Alright, well, we'll leave him there. Let's see. Did I take something? I want to see, check something out here. I know. I'm getting distracted already. What did I grab? I guess I didn't grab much. Alright. We need to find somebody that we can help. Yeah, check him out, man. He's deader than doornail.
Sure spoons. Handsome man in Falkreath.
I'm going to find whoever did this.
A strong drink will chase off that chill in the air.
You got it. Okay.
Well, what happened?
What happened? Yeah. A bad day in Falkreath. I know who we... Oh. Yeah, looks like it's going to be the vampires that's going to screw up Falkreath for me. And you know what? We're not leveled up enough to go and take care of the Dawn Guard yet. But I think there's somebody down here we might be able to
These
help.
These vampires are becoming a real menace.
I know they are. They really are. Ah, over here.
The god Arke was once like us, bound to winding mortality. But he willingly gave up this existence that we might better understand the vagaries of life and death.
Okay.
It is through the ebb and flow of this cosmic tide but we find renewal, and in the end, peace.
Okay.
May the spirit of Lavinia and all those who have left this world and its suffering know the beloved serenity of Aetherius. And may we one day rejoin them in eternity.
Hey, dude, I want to talk to you.
You all right? You look like you might be sick.
Oh, no. Please tell me not.
I am. I came into Arkay's light after the Great War. So many died by my hands, my magics. I'm fortunate that Kust and the people of Falkreath have come to accept me as one of their own. Could you do an old elf a favor?
Yeah.
I misplaced my journal in a cave I was exploring. I'll pay for its return.
I'll do it.
Blessing of Arkay to you for your help.
All right. And?
That journal means a lot to me, if you find it.
Oh, you got it. I will get it for you. But I don't like what you said. I better not have freaking active effects. I knew it. God dang it. Let's see if that helped. All right, let's see the active effects. Yep, I'm all healed. I didn't have to go buy a damn potion. Damn vampires. I hate them. I hate them. All right. Oh, we want to check the journal. We're helping. We want to do that one, and we can turn that one off for the moment because we're going to be helping them. All right, so let's see where this cave is at. Oh, it's not too far from here. We can hoof it on over there. All right, so it should be right out this away. More grave sites. Can we get? Okay, let's see. Let's see if we can get back up through here. Yeah.
Hola, Legagan.
Hey, man, I'm helping your people out. Okay. Should just be not too far over here. Oh, of course. Why is there always a freaking mountain in the way? Let's check the map. Okay. Yep. Can we get up to it from... It's right... I don't know if we can get up to it from through here, but we're going to give it a shot. It gets kind of steep here. Yeah, this is not the way they want us to go. Alright. Let me... adjust my mouse here. There we go. I always forget to do that. I think we maybe kind of cruise around through down over this way. Yeah, I think we gotta go around. Here's a path. I think this might take us up there. I have a feeling. Harvest those. Okay, can we get up to it from here? Maybe. Nothing too bad has happened yet. Uh-oh. Heard something. Uh Okay. We should be getting pretty close to it. Matter of fact, I think all we gotta do is kinda go around here. And right around through here. Should be just right around the corner, I think. I think we found it. Alright. Pick a couple shrooms. Oh, what do we got? A burial urn. Alright. Let's grab that. Okay. I'm sure they're just going to be in some nice souls down here that's going to say, hey, here, I found this journal, and you can have it back. That's pretty. All right. Dude, you guys don't look so healthy up there. It can't be just this easy walking in and picking up his damn journal, can it? Never thought I'd see the day we run out of the Knife Point gang. Alright, I'll read that a little bit later, but take that. Is that it? Did I find what I needed? Let me check something here. Journal. Oh, I'm looking for Runil's journal. Okay. Where are we at? Those are back over. I wonder if this door opens. Oh, okay. Alright. Boy, things are just really kind of a mess in here. Stairs. Okay, I think we're on track here. Anything? Nope. Nope. Okay. What do we got over here? Oh, we got two ways to go.
You are not dares disturb my rest. I will return.
Ghosts. We got ghosts to deal with. Oh, boy. And let's unlock this door. It's nice having a key. Oh, who in the hell? Dang, 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 ghosts. Wow, traps. Holy cow. What have I gotten into? Lockpick. We'll take that. I seem to be not doing so well with the locks. A pearl. Hey, I like it. I really not sure which way we should be going here. Oh, I think this is the way I came in. We'll take that lockpick. Yeah, that's the way I came in. Oh, okay, we got water down in here. Okay, not much there. That's the way I came in. Okay, I guess, yeah, this is the way we needed to go. here. Alright, so did I get everything over here? What's in here? Oh. There we go. We'll take that potion of healing. Alright. Okay.
Who dares disturb? Does someone, mortal fool, no one hide?
Nothing.
I'm dead.
Oh. Okay. Oh, who just shot at me? Who's doing it? Whoa. Oh. You know, that just was wrong. You're not supposed to sneak up on a guy like that. All right, what do we got? Okay. Oh, an Amethyst. This dude kind of hunched over here. It doesn't look good. Somehow, I think he's going to come to life on me. I knew it. Dispatch him because I thought I heard somebody else behind me. That dude that was kind of laying over there sleeping, man. I'll take his gold, though. Gold. Check the urn. More gold. Check the hat. Gold. Alright. These guys all look... What do we got here? No, nothing. And there is our lever. I think that dude that I'm helping out, he did mention something about he slayed a lot of... A lot of people in the war, so they can't be too happy with him. Alright. These guys are all gonna come back to freaking life. I know they are. Take that. Alright. Looking good. Looking good. Uh-oh. We got a puzzle coming up. Take that. Okay. Oh. Where's that, man? Come on. Crap. There it is. All right. Oh, man. Gotta unlock this one, too? Crap. Just start getting some lock picks. There we go. Gold and 3 lock picks. All right. Well, leastwise we replaced all the ones we broke. All right. Nothing, nothing, nothing. Oh, crap.
No!
dude's, oh, we'll take that gold purse. Yeah. Alright. Lockpick. Alright, so I saw eagle, snake, alright. I think I've got to turn that door. Alright. So what is... where do I got to... alright, that's the way I came in. Alright. So I've got to turn that... where's my clues? There's got to be some... oh, there they are. Snake, snake. Oh, we got it. Eagle, eagle. What do we got going here? Eagle, eagle. Alright. And snake, snake. Oh, and whale, whale. Alright, so let's do this. Let's turn this one to whale. One more. Alright. And there should be one over here. Should be right here. And let's turn this one to snake. And then there should be one right here. And let's turn this one to the eagle. And then I saw, where was it? I saw a lever. And let's see if we can pull a lever without dying. That's it. Boy, that dude, you know, he should take better care of his journal. That's all I got to say. Anything over here? Nope. And that's the way I came in. What's going on here? Oh no. Okay. This is the way I came in. And this is the way I gotta go. Yeah.
Mortal.
Mortal. Come on. You guys think you're pretty damn tough, don't you? You're dealing with Kingfish the Nord here, man. Yeah. Crap, nothing. Alright, what do we got here? Nothing. And we keep pushing forward. Well, there's a little bit of gold for our work. Alright. Here's the... oh! That was bad. Where's... oh, there it was. I see the tripwire there. Nice. Touché to you guys. Nice work. Take that. We'll take that. Let's see what's in the chest. Take the gold. Oh. Boy, oh boy. Man. I am just falling for these traps. Yeah, that was worth it. All right. Where to now? All right, I'm getting freaking lost. Okay, that, yeah. Okay, this was just sort of a loot, oh, is that the way I gotta go? How in the hell did I miss that? Alright, up and over and this away. We've got to be getting close. Oh, yeah. Somehow. This place does not look nice. Uh-huh. Oh, Halldir. Go. Oh, what the hell is that? Where'd you go, man? Oh, crap. Oh. Why electricity, man? Alright. Well, we'll bring a couple potions of healing. I've got something resistant. I thought I had resistant fire, frost, magic. Do that. Did I smite him? Was that it? Oh, I see a couple more red dots up here. Alright. Well, I think it's time to get some that, a couple of those. Couple of those. Get that. Okay. Oh. More? Oh, stop it. Dang. Dude, you're making me go through potions like nothing. Let's restore some stamina. Might as well take that resist fire, since that's what he's trying to do. I think I need to bring some health back. And let's do a couple of minor healings. There we go. Take Halldir's staff. Let's take that. Man. I had to do some fancy legwork there. That was a bit tough. Well, let's check a few things out here. I don't think we did all of our looting coming in, so we don't have to worry about that. I don't think he has too much here other than the chest. But we will take that huge coin purse. What do we got there? Ruined books. Ruined books. And search the urn. Yeah, we'll take that stuff. Okay. Well, let's check the chest here. I'll take that, we'll take that, we'll take that. And we'll take that. Take those. And we don't need the dagger. That was a pretty good haul, actually. We'll take that soul gem. Alright. Is there a shortcut out of here? I don't think there is. What's that? Alright, well, I guess it's back out the way we came in. Alright, well, there's one mission done. And which way this way. Yep. And I think it's on out this way. Follow the trail of the bodies. Oh, I missed some soul gems here. Okay. Oh, we want to go this way. Yeah. All right, we're back, about back out. Yeah, here we go. Oop. Okay. And this is where we came in. Where'd my exit go? There it is. Crap, walked right by it. Like an idiot. Okay, we can go back to... let's hit the map. We can fast travel. There we go. Nice. All right. Okay, let's see. Cruise on around.
A sad time.
It is a sad time. This is just a kind of a depressing place.
Takes a fair bit of strength to carry a great sword like that. But can you use it?
You want to try me, buddy? You want to try me? Where's he at, man? What's he doing? Where's this dude hiding? Oh.
Oh, what happened?
Oh, God, what happened? All right, let's go on in.
Come on in. Let me know if you need anything, or take a seat by the fire and I'll send someone over.
Okay.
Kust is responsible for the cemetery here in Falkreath. I take care of the shrine.
Okay.
War is not new to Falkreath. You have only to stand in our cemetery to see
that. Oh, you know
what?
I wanted to do this because I'm going to give him
insurance. Life is far too short, my friend. Don't waste it.
Yeah, I know. Hold on there, buddy. I needed to check something. I'm trying to read all this stuff. Let's see how long this is. Let's read. '76. It's been a long time since I've read. I pulled it down from the shelf. Tell you what, guys, I'm going to put it on pause, unless you want to read this, but I'm going to put it on pause, because I know that's kind of boring, but I got to give him his journal back, and then I'll never get the opportunity to read it, so I'll be back in a second here. All right, guys, I'm back, and it looks like the old dude is dreaming about dragons and talking about the war and everything, so anyway, let's go ahead and give him his journal back.
Dengir deserves more respect than his nephew. Thank you. It's a collection of regrets that I try not to forget. Here, I promised you this.
Oh, holy crap. 750. Yeah, okay.
We'll all meet Arkay sooner or later. Best to enjoy the time we've got.
You're right. Okay. Well, we've gotten that one done. And I think this is a good time to stop. Let's step back outside and we'll call this video good. Not too bad a day here in Falkreath. Actually, one of the nicer days I've seen here. Anyway, so we're going to call this video good, and then I am, we'll do some house cleaning and stuff. And, get back to work. So, as always, if you like...
Everyone inside, now!
Oh, no. Well, you know what? We've got work to do. I guess we're not going to finish this just yet. This place always is getting bombarded by dragons. Oh crap, fire. Where'd he go? Where in hell? Where is he? Oh crap. I am in a bad spot here. I need some healing quickly. I have used up my fire. Let's go fortify health. Let's eat some more food. That's it. We got the dragon. Oh man, one of the guards took it. Falkreath, man, this place just really gets ripped up. Either dragons or now it looks like vampires. Oh, man. He doesn't have much of anything to take. Got an Imperial bow, but my bow is just as good. All right. My own eyes. Let's search the dragon. Let's take these. Take all that gold, steel arrows, the Nord arrows, and take that.
I've never seen such a thing.
I know, it's amazing, isn't it?
I would have believed it if I hadn't seen it with my own eyes.
I know. Alright, now let's see if we can wrap up this video. As the guards are standing there in amazement. I didn't even get a chance to pull the sword out on them. Anyway, guys, if you like this content, hit that thumbs up button. And please subscribe, it really helps the channel out a lot. With that, on the Billy Goat Curse here, we will call the video good. And Commander Kingfish is out of here, and I will see you in the next video.